Hello, my YouTube family. My name is Mukesh Janwa, and we are going to have a wonderful debate with our lovely students, with Titanium students, right? Are you all ready, guys?
Yes, sir.
Well, some people are watching, and they always ask me, sir, please upload few group discussion videos for us so we can also get the tips. How can we discuss in GD? So we have a batch. We are going to have a wonderful group discussion on what is more important in current scenario, money or knowledge. So I'm going to invite one speaker, and then later, if you have got any questions from the speaker, then please ask. So are you all ready?
Yes, sir.
Shall we start?
Yes, sir.
So who would like to come first? Just raise your hand. Okay, Mr. Ritik, put your hands together and welcome him, guys.
Hello, everyone. Good evening, sir. Good evening, everyone. I'm Ritik Minaria, currently pursuing my BSc B.Ed course from Aravali Teachers Training College. So today our G topic is money versus knowledge, which is more important. So according to my perspective, knowledge is much important than money. Why is it so? Because I have some points, I want to shortlist them. My first point says, is the base. Like knowledge is base of money. You can earn money and sustain money only by the knowledge. You have money, but you don't have the proper guidance or skills to apply that money in your daily life. You can lose it. My second point is about, I have heard a quote which is, knowledge is an ocean which can consist all the things. Knowledge is the beginning. Money is the beginning, but knowledge is endless. There is no limit of knowledge. Money can be finished out, money can be looted, but knowledge can't be looted if once achieved. So that's all my points. If anybody has question, they are most welcome. Who would like to ask? Yes, please, sir.
Why are you taking knowledge because of money? So how can you say that knowledge is more important?
What I can get?
As you say, knowledge is more important, but why are you taking knowledge because of money? So totally money is more important, I think.
So you are trying to say for gaining knowledge you need money, right?
Yeah.
There are lots of options. Definitely we need money, I'm not denying from that. But if you have knowledge, you can get it from anywhere. No need of coaching. Coaching is the way. But there are so many number of ways by which you can gain knowledge. So knowledge is not bounded with money. So that is my answer, sir. Okay. Would like to ask next? You, please, sir.
I appreciate your point, but I don't totally agree with them. In today's era, we need money to understand knowledge because there are too much expenses in today's era. So we need too much money for education and knowledge. Because in today's era, the institution, we can see institution everywhere. That is very much expensive to get. So here's my point. Yes.
So you have also same question, right? But definitely, I don't deny this that we need money. Definitely we need money. But if you are a proper knowledgeable person, you are most deserving person, then definitely our government is trying to give the best opportunities for a talented person. There are lots of government schemes which can help you by gaining knowledge. We have seen number of examples who have gained knowledge without money, and by that knowledge they made money. So that is my answer. Thank you.
Okay, guys, wonderfully discussed by Ritik and wonderfully answered by Ritik. It was just a trial debate because we are going to have now regular debates like this. And you have to be more aggressive day by day. It was just a trial debate, right? And those who are watching this video, this was just a trial debate with one-to-one. There are so many students, they will come on the stage one by one and everybody will ask them questions. So this is the way to become a confident speaker. The biggest problem for most of the student is the confidence, right? So you gain the confidence when you participate in debate, when you get this platform, when you speak on the stage in front of the people. Guys, how was the debate? You also continue this debate that what is more important in current scenario, money or knowledge? Let this debate not end here. Finish it here. I'll be right back having a new debate with you, having the new content. Till then, keep watching and stay tuned. Thank you.